Hello, friends. Welcome back to Don't Starve RoG Giants with your host, RongoTheBold and Wigfrid. So, we've got a little bit of a... The goal right now is to go to the good place, the underground, or the adventure mode, the good place. Come on, Rongo. My problem is that... You can make an ice cube. Raincoat, Dapper Vest. Summer Frest. In front of the sun or on casual Fridays. That might be, but it takes away the whole backpack, which is... The thing for me is always the backpack. The backpack is the thing. It's really the thing. So I think we'll stay with the umbrella. Seems to be keeping us fairly cool. So I got the fungomatics turned on. Those are going. I was perusing the map, and I was looking at everywhere in the map, and I don't think I've actually found Maxwell's door. It's definitely not up on this. In this block, definitely not up there. That's pretty well uncovered. It's not up there. Could be here. Could be anywhere here. So what we're going to do, we're going to need to go exploring. It could be down here. There's that trap. I thought I had found it, but unfortunately I'm playing a couple of different games at the same time of this. With different characters, so I get a little confused over who's got what with where and the when and the how. It's potentially could be there. Could be there. It should stand out on the map. So I think what we're going to do is we'll get some supplies together and we're going to head up this way. And just explore, get this area uncovered. We should be able to do it pretty quickly. We'll just take some food with us. Let's harvest this up. Is there any food that's going bad that we should eat? Not really. Let's just bring that, and we'll bring half a stack of this with us. I'll bring some salves just in case. I've refilled the miner hat because that was an idiotic move on my part. And I think flea mats are on and going. We've got grass, we got all that stuff. Let's go ahead and harvest a bit more grass. This isn't going to grow back over the summer anyway, but it'd be nice to have just have some with us when we go traveling. I don't have any niter on me, so we might need to... Could be a bit of a... Having no niter could be a bit of an issue. Keeping cool, that is. Do I have any niter tucked away anywhere? Oh, come here, Chester. Let's grab this out of there. And grab your mouthful of poop. Store it there. And then let's grab... While we're sitting here, let's go ahead and do this. Any niter. Okay, so we need to find rocks. Yeah, so niter will be a thing. Gotta find some niter. Okay, knowing that, Chester, was there anything else you had? This eye spot. Didn't we have one in there? No, we had an eye spot somewhere. Probably wasn't it. There we go. Ooh, you know what? Maybe next, if we go in that, if we, no, we're not going to go in that cave again. So if we go in that cave again, take a, that, the sun hat, and we'd be set. Okay, let's, equip this, and this, and head that way. We're going to look for rocks. If I can get those rocks there, that'd be good. There's a rock right here we'll grab on the way. Oh, I don't need this on. Why do I have that on right now? Battle helm. Oh, frick! You guys just owned that poor piggy? Why? Might as well throw some... See, I get distracted. Might as well throw some meat on the Barbie, though. Or on the drying racks. Alright. Now we're going. Don't know why I did that, because if we pull this off, we won't be back to camp. Watch the temp. Oh, good. There's some nair. Oh, precious nair. Wow. All right, now we can explore all these areas that we never explored, which is kind of, really? Really, guys? You want to come at me now? This is unfortunate. I'm going to throw this fire down. And get ready with a... But where's my battle helmet? Where's my battle helm? There it is. No! Fire hounds are a pain in the ass. Oh. Run, Chester. Get out of the freaking fire, you idiot. Oof. Chester sitting in the fire pit. Oh, I'm just going to stay in the fire because I'm a fire pit man. Chester, you're an idiot. Billy, honestly. Might as well grab these guys. Alright. Ashes, yes. Give him an extra spear. Hound's teeth, I don't need. Dang it, I need... So we need more niter. Get ourselves nice and chilled. Put our umbrella back on. Let's go. Go. I was really hoping that the umbrella was going to do a little bit more for... my coolness keepingness. This is a nice area. Why didn't I settle over here? Okay, so now what I'm going to do is basically I'm just going to clear away all the black spots. Just so we can see if we can spot the wonderful Maxwell's door. Might as well grab these. Now, I don't know if it'd be if it's gonna be better or worse to do adventure mode in Reign of Giants. If you don't do it in Reign of Giants, you can just do it in regular mode. You don't have to deal with summer and winter, or summer. And rain isn't quite as much of an issue. Okay, good. There's a. But the problem is that you also don't get the other characters. Like Wigfrid doesn't exist in the regular mode. So if I want to play Wigfrid, otherwise basically you've got just the stock the base characters. And I like Wigfrid a lot. Well, she's got her drawbacks with the sanity issues. Oh, Chester, don't. Don't burst into fire, Chester boy. Chester, me boy. Right. I'm not finding it over here. I don't know how far we're gonna have to go to find it, but we will go to the ends of the earth if we need to. I'll just get these. I mean, I also want these, so. All the nutty we can find will be good. So when you start adventure mode, you don't have anything on you. You start with nothing. But in adventure mode, you can carry recipes from map to map. So basically what that means is if you pre-craft something, you can take that with you. It's kind of a minor exploit, I guess. So that's one thing I'm gonna try and do is when I move from map to map, I'm gonna try and bring as much pre-crafted items as possible. All right, so you're pretty much clear now. Should eat those carrots. What are you doing on food, speaking of? All right, so that's it for that part of the map. There are five levels to adventure mode. Five different maps. It ends in darkness. I think it's always the last one, I think. It's always the last one. Where it's perpetually night. Which should be interesting. Did I know there was a graveyard here? I don't need the gold. More regular rocks. Temperature's doing okay. Temperature's actually holding really nicely today. At a 35 on our umbrella. All right. Just in case I need more gold. So we've got an extra two fire pits if we need them. That's three. Yeah, the umbrella really does help. Yeah, the minute I took it off, that temperature started going right back up. So it does really help to preserve your current temperature. It still goes up slightly, but not too bad. So definitely, either I don't know if the regular umbrella does as well. Probably not as well, but. Right, we got all that, so. And you can also sit under trees. I know you guys know that. You can sit under trees and that'll be cool. Like I said, we don't need. We don't need rocks, really. Come on, Maxwell, what the flippity flap are you? If I did already uncover it and I just don't remember, I'm gonna be really annoyed with myself. Oof. I need to get back in the habit of keeping it in the right spot. Oh, another cave entrance. Nice. Yeah, I really thought that being under in the cave was gonna keep the cold or heat away. Did not think it was gonna cause me a problem. But that was, see, learning. All the learning. Okay, let's go ahead and drop. Oh, she looks hot, hot, hot. Let's eat. Oof. Okay, I'm getting a little nervous now about... I think if we get down to one food, we'll go back. Okay, could it be up there? It could be. So we'll, first thing, when the temperature gets down, we'll run up here, do a loop, and then we'll run back down. Follow that. We can follow that road the whole way, which will be nice. Yeah, there's a road right there. We can just follow that road the whole way. And then... I think this branch next... We'll explore. Definitely didn't see it. Definitely did not see it. 32, 31. Oh, let's go ahead and pre-craft it as well. Yeah, it's not worth it. When you just run around, it's not worth it. 22 degrees. Nice. Oh, and we're pretty much getting... ready to go as soon as it's daylight. Where the hell's Chester? Where's that little bastard? When, what, huh? Did he explode and die from heat exhaustion? I think he did. Bunch of tall bird nests. Oh, there he is. Dude, I don't want to murder you, but I will. Ouch! Alright, I think that's it. Alright, we're heading back. Come on, Chester, book it, man! Some serious ass on the road with the... Hold on. Just checking that. Might have been the crank thing. So hot. Okay, food-wise, we can always cook this meat and eat it, so that makes me feel a little better about our prospects. But that's what it was like, a follow road. command where she wouldn't wander off. Kind of lock the road. Oof. And straight south. Watch your temperature. Okay, get this one little spot over here. Figure we'll check it out. Day 97. Holy spiders are sleeping. Okay, let's cut down. Look at all those sleeping spiders. I can't remember when I burned this forest down, but I'm glad I did. It's kind of good. It's kind of keeping me a little cool, too. Oh, what's... That poor pig living right next to a spider's nest like that. That's got to suck for him. Oh, another poor guy. All right, let's bump into this area. Try and explore it up. Do not want to run into any killer bees right now. Come on, find this thing. 70 degrees. Whoop. All right, let's cool down. It's getting too warm. The heat of the afternoon. Axe. Just need some wood. I'll go back and cook those meats up. That's right, you can't cook meat on a... on one of those fire pits, though. It's annoying. Chop, 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 chop! One more tree. Where's our fire pit? There it is. I can't cook, right? No, can't cook. Alright, so I'm going to just run over like here. Put down a regular campfire. Beautiful. Alright, let's cool back down. And... let's look at our map. So we got a loop, boop, 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 boop. Get out of there. Go back up through that. I seriously don't think... I seriously don't think it's out here. I don't think it... I think it usually spawns in a forested area. So it could be here... up that way, or over here, possibly over there. But let's go ahead and finish. We'll finish this area off. Pardon me. Got a bit of a sore throat, so I've been drinking a lot and trying to keep my cough down. Oh, I really could have used a full moon. That would have been sweet. Come on. Get the temperature down. Right. 6, 5. Got a 22, I'll be happy. You know what? That's probably good enough for me. Let's go. Okay, gotta watch out for killer bees. Could be a big killer bee section here. On one of my other worlds, I ran this killer bee field that was just freaking massive. It was like 30 killer bee hives. It's like, that's ridiculous. Oh, come on, get the right, where's your walking cane? There we go. Let's get some motion going. And you know what, also? Might as well, right? Oh, wow. That's a lot of boards. Tester, here. How good of log suit is this? Eh, it's not horrible. No more birdies. There we go. Alright, I think we're just about clear here. Dang it. Where is Maxwell's door? Remember, I'm still ahead of you guys, so you guys probably be telling me, hey, you found it on episode 17. Don't you remember, you idiot? And I'll be like, well, did I really? Did it really? I don't think so. Do I have a torch? Let's make a torch real quick. Like this. That should be enough. Yep. Oh, this is gonna be a big fire. That's gonna be a big fire. A little bigger than I thought. You gotta stay in front of it though, because you will get roasty toasty. Oh, that fire is gonna spread like a wildfire. Oh, come on. Go. Where's my walking stick? Oh, I just ruined this whole forest. Go! That whole forest is up in smoke. Oh. Alright, let's go double check. We got charcoal. We already need charcoal. Oh, man. That was serious wreckage. Hey, guys. How you doing? Oh, the pigs are going to be happier now. Because the pigs will respawn. But the spiders won't, since their nests are probably gone. Okay, let's, let's not burn to death. How we doing, Nighter? Okay, we got enough for a few more. Okay. That's cleared. So let's book over here I guess we could do a loop, make sure we didn't miss anything over here. I mean, that's possible that it's over there, but not probable. And it's also a good place to end the episode. You guys, if you're enjoying it, click that like button. Let me know if I did already find it in the comments, just so I know I was an idiot. And I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.